Okay, press the shift, keep on pressing and restart the system. And then it's gonna start removing the files. You'll see the counting on the laptop is counting from 1 to 100. Wait for 1 to 100, then you'll see another picture, this one, and there also is gonna start counting from 1 to 100. Once it's done, then your laptop is your password is removed and everything.